his whole crew isn't really young.
Who? Young God?
No, Kill It Kush.
Oh, Kill It Kush.
Yeah. Ben and his little Facebook group.
Fuck, I don't even get on Facebook. I got it, like, when I was in college, when it first came out. It was my freshman year in college. And some girls signed me up, so I was like, okay. I used to use it back in the day in college when it first came out just to find out where all the parties were at University of Tennessee. That's what we used it for.
Yeah, see, I'm actually admin in the Facebook group.
Oh, yeah.
I'm looking at credits. I'm looking at credits. Ah, continue. Fuck yeah. Oh, yes.
All right, my girl wants to go out and have a cigarette, so, yeah. Well, I guess since he's... Actually, Trey, could you talk Rain through duplicating? Because he said that he wanted to learn that right after he's done with the credits and shit. So you can talk it through that while I go smoke a cigarette.
That's fine.
All right, thank you,
when
man.
He's ready. No problem.
Yep.
Done.
You got it finally?
Yeah, it's done. Now I just gotta do the following.
And then I was about to ask you which one you did.
Oh no, I just did the first one. I only got this on Friday, man.
Oh, did you? Yeah, I beat it pretty quick too.
Yeah, I wanna get through quick to the. I just bought Far Cry Primal.
Yeah, dude, mine's in the mail. It shipped out today. I wasn't gonna get it today, but I wanted the deluxe edition for some reason.
Oh, I got that other one.
Apex?
Yeah, the Apex.
Yeah, but that's only digital, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, digital. I like to buy the hard copy so I can trade it back in if I want to. I just got rid of Witcher 3. I played it for an hour.
Yeah, I can't.
Wasn't a big fan of the Witcher 3. Just on the time.
No,
I'm a huge Far Cry fan, though, so.
Yeah, me too.
Too bad it's not multiplayer, though.
That's what I was just about to ask. Do you know if it's multiplayer or not?
Nah. Are you about to join this game?
Yeah.
Okay. Let me go. When Eric is back, we can go fuck around with following or something. Oh, okay.
Yeah. That's what the. I want to try and run through that story.
Oh, yeah, it's easy.
That's one you were talking about. It's just like if he has time.
Yeah, it's quick.
That's what I figured, right?
It's cool, though. Are you already level 200? 250?
Yeah, I'm already maxed out. So.
Sweet. Yeah, when you join here, I'll add you as a friend.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
I don't really play this anymore unless it's with people I know or people that are cool to play with.
No, I only just got it, like I said, but...
Yeah.
I've been playing this over what I usually play, which is Battlefield 4.
Big Battlefield 4, so you like that over Call of Duty?
Oh, fuck yeah. You won't catch me playing Black Ops 3, that's for sure.
That's what I used to play, but when the new one came out, I'm kind of like, fuck it. I don't really want to play this one.
Too many kids, man.
The little kids are too good.
That too, and then they throw it in your face, and it's just they're little shits, and I just don't want to hear it. I'm trying to figure out how to play a game, and these little kids are being tweaked.
Yeah, oh, there you are, rain clouds. Oh, dude, which one? Oh, that's me, the perfect gentleman, because that's what I am. I usually wear the ninja. Go ahead. Oh, I usually wear the dragon ninja suit.
Steps.
Wait, you can't hear your footsteps in the ninja suit?
Yeah, they it has like a silent step.
What the fuck? I didn't know.
You never noticed that?
No, I like the gold suit too. It's funny.
It's fucking hilarious. I unlocked new suits though now.
Oh yeah, I got some collectible outfits, but they're still t-shirts and like. Shorts and stuff. Like, I got, let's see what I got.
Oh, I just got unlocked bullying.
The puzzle outfit, nothing happened outfit, and the Mandela skull outfit. You know who I never see anyone play with is this motherfucker.
I have the Acolyte outfit.
Yeah. You get that. You already have the Acolyte outfit? You haven't got your trust now? Oh, weird. I guess maybe because you already
went over there to get I got the grappling hook too.
Oh, okay. Acolyte outfit's weird. It's cool. That's what I wore for a little bit when I first came out. Because I was an idiot and I turned all my drop packages into the following quartermaster and got zero legend level up.
Really?
Yeah, because I didn't turn them in as packages of 99 each. I turned them in as like 112,000 at once.
Oh man, that'll
do
it.
Yeah, so luckily my friend has like 7 million. Because that's before I knew how to duplicate them again. Until good old Eric posted a YouTube video. Yeah, the first day I think it took like I was 250 and all these kids were like freaking out. And then I saw Eric playing, so I joined him and just to see if he was already 250, and of course he was.
Yeah, of course, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna run around with this. This looks pretty cool. I haven't seen this one yet. Bully. Hi. Raheem.
Yeah, nobody ever picks this motherfucker.
Explore the quarantine zone. Is that what we're supposed to do next?
No. Okay, are you the one that wants to know how to duplicate?
Yeah, but the only thing is, I usually have my PS4 hardwired. It's not right now.
Okay, so well, do you know how to duplicate in the store? So you can do weapons and other shit still?
No.
Okay, don't do it though. Well, you can do it if you want. It'll just kick you off the game because you have to turn your network off. But it's kind of like the stash duplicate that Eric, you know, on a YouTube video showed, but what you do is you go to the store and you go to sell, and let's say you have 11 grenades. You can click that and the screen will pop up, and then you hit your home button, go over to settings, then you go to network. You'll turn, you know, you don't have to do it because it'll kick out the game, but you'll turn it off and turn it back on, then go back to the game, and it will say, like, behind where it says sell. It will have another thing.
It'll let you move it around again?
Well, yeah, hit X once, and then you can move it around. And, like, say you have 11 grenades, you want to make 11 weapons, just go up to your weapons and hit sell all, and then go to buy back and buy them all back. The store one's good. It's quicker than the when you have your PS4 hardwired, but you can't duplicate, like, you know, the drop boxes and that, because you can't get to the drop boxes in the store. So you do the same thing kind of for the drop boxes, but what you do is when you're in your stash, you go to your item, whatever you have the most of, whatever you want to use, you click on it. But as you click, so you have it up, and then you want to take out the Ethernet cable and hit X pretty much when the box pops up. And if you do it correctly, you'll be able to move around, and then you can select the drop box you want to duplicate, and it'll go all to your stash, and then you can take them all out of your stash, or if you want to make more, take one out and do it again. Does that make sense?
Yeah, it does.
All right, cool. But yeah, you can, like, the store one's still easy. You just can't do your drop box. But you can do weapons where you can't do your weapons in the stash.
Yeah, and I have that video to reference back to for the other one.
For the weapon one, after you figured out this one, the weapon one is super easy, dude.
I just do the weapons at the store.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Oh, okay, yeah, it's really easy. It's just like the old stash one.
Yeah.
Eric, your mic's kind of low.
He's never duplicated. He's a newcomer.
Well, I just yelled a lot of words at him, so now he knows.
Yeah.
No, I'm joking. The main thing is
we went through the store thing, and plus you gave me that video for the stash.
Yeah,
so
that's what I was gonna say.
I think I'm set. I'll be okay to figure it out.
Yeah, it's very similar.
Like 20 minutes, half hour.
You got my stack of fucking venom glands, remember?
Oh, do you want the? Yeah, here. Let me give him back to you then. Let me give him back to you.
Hey, do you have chicken?
That's what I'm saying. You need.
Do you have chicken on a stick?
Yeah, I do.
Okay, cool. Do you need any other weapons? I'm sure he set you up. But do you have the button?
Yes, I have the button. I am a button master.
You want to find better stuff anywhere else?
Was that Venom Gland?
Yeah, Venom Gland.
Yeah, Eric, your mic's kind of low.
Yeah, it's all good. I had it far away from my mouth.
Oh.
I'm teabagging everything.
Yeah, I was about to say, he's just walking, go, go, go. What's Young God doing? Here, taste this.
I don't know.
Who knows? Let's see. Is there anything else? Well, then I already know you're set off.
I have decent weapons. I'm pretty sure I have good weapons. Like
I got, dude, my stash lags.
The melee weapons you gave me are wicked.
Yeah, you can have anything.
Awesome pistol.
Yeah, the Ranger.
I'm good.
I got some non-modded golden weapons too. If you need,
I got a golden ferocious machete.
I like the Ranger, sickle, the Ganuba. The one I use the most though is the legendary Ottoman sickle from the following, because it's actually a little bit stronger than the dark sickle. That's golden.
But yeah, let's go mess around on the following, because that's what this whole rush is for.
Yeah. Well, whoever wants to, whose game we doing?
I'll drop it.
We should do your game since you haven't done anything. Oh. Or we
yeah,
need,
that's right. Ooh. Yeah, go for it. And I'm just gonna quit out, and I'll wait for you to drop.
Alrighty.
I'm gonna do some pull-ups while you do that.
No, I'm just gonna drop out real quick. And then I go. No, I gotta quit, right? I gotta quit.
Yeah, I got the main menu.
Yeah, menu, and then go to the following. Finally, I've been itching to go to the following, man.
Oh shit, it's nighttime here. Eric, you know what I'm kind of upset about? That they got rid of the glitch where you can go to the other tower.
Yeah. I haven't tried it as the next entry yet, so I don't know if it'll hit. I
was having fun messing with people.
Yeah.
It says the way out, story 90%. That can't be right. Is that it?
Yep.
Already at
90%. But it says stories.
Dude, mine said 90% too when I wasn't.
I'm gonna click it anyway. That's really strange. Maybe this add-on for the game is only set up as 10% more. I don't know. That's
no, it's not. But maybe because you're level 250. Yeah, maybe because you're level 250 or something. Because mine said the same thing. Yeah, I don't think Run the Jewels will give me copyright infringement. I don't think they're dicks like Kanye. Yeah, just let me know when you get in the game.
Yeah, and just load it.
Oh, you're good. I'm just over here.
You got a chicken on the
floor. I thought I've been trying to get her to sit down.
I got fried chicken on the floor. I'm gonna set it on fire in a minute. Calling the pain?
The developer weapon, what do you expect?
Alright, finally I can continue. Alright, you guys can join up, I'll be if you want. Should be,
I got you. Yeah, it says your stories. Well, is it open to everybody, or? Oh, it says three. It says three when I looked at it. Yeah. Some reason it won't let me just join. I have to go to your profile. It's been doing this for me.
Really? It says 90 on my screen. It's so fucking weird.
Hey, Eric, when you join his game, we'll let you join straight, like, to it? I had to go to his profile to join.
Yeah, let me join.
Weird. Mine's fucking up. So I just updated my iPhone from 7.0 to 9.2.
Dude, I hate iPhones so fast. If you had an Android, dude, I can give you free everything for anyone.
Oh, really?
What do you mean free everything?
Like any application that costs you money, I can give it to you for free.
How?
Because because that's what I program, man.
Eric's
oh, you're a programmer. Eric, I have a problem and I need to talk to you about it. I keep having someone
his
put
AIDS.
In or code in. No, way worse. They basically code in something that they could see everything I type in. So they like keep taking over my Facebook.
What?
Is there any way to get rid of that other than...
I programmed a password stealer once when I was like 16.
Pretty much there's a... Yeah, there's a way to get rid of it. Totally get rid of it. What you pretty much have to do is you factory reset your phone.
Where are we? Where the fuck are we?
What you're doing, brother, the mother will bless you. You've risked your life for the sake of the people.
Dude, where'd you start the game?
You earned the right to call yourself Vicious.
I know, but like, where is this?
Wait for the sign.
I see where we are. I thought I went backwards. You go this way.
Yeah, that's what I said. You gotta go this way.
What the?
Oh my god, he jumped. I'll do it.
Alright, leap of faith. Here we go.
Oh, I hit the rock on the way down and did not die.
Don't lay down.
What kind of dog is it?
Don't lay down.
There's a body here. Another body.
Look at the fishies.
Few.
Little fishies.
Look at all the fishes.
Oh, there's a legendary weapon you can get in this tower up here.
What? Okay, let's do that.
You can farm it too. Oh, fuck you, motherfucker.
You're gonna go kill it? You're gonna fight it?
It's dead.
What the hell kind of gun do you have? Or weapon? What the fuck?
It's a sickle. When you're level 200, you're like, this weapon does like 5,000 something. Yep. Yeah, come up here in this tower and get this legendary weapon. You can just, oh, I got a sickle if you want it.
That'd be the sickle.
You make your air.
Slate stabber. Okay,
yeah,
cool.
Let me make you the air. Hold up. I'm gonna give you this weapon. Let me up it up for you. Let me upgrade it. Upgrade you.
Oh shit! I never noticed the face tattoo. That's pretty sick. I thought it was just one of them.
Hey, do you want all-in-one or Toxic Reaper?
What's the difference?
You got electricity and toxic or impact. Oh, sorry, bleeding and toxic.
Bleeding and toxic. That sounds great.
I like that one. Okay, so this one does 5,188. There you go.
Okay.
It's on the ground.
Oh, Jesus, Mary. Let me just equip it real quick.
I gotta assassinate someone really quick.
Place looks occupied. More or less.
Shit.
What do you want?
What just happened?
I need to talk to someone in charge. I'm from Haran.
Whoa. You're a smuggler. You work for the...
I was shooting one of those new night hunters.
Look, I don't know anything about any smuggling, pal. I'm here just... I need some help.
As for just it...
I'm gonna go ahead and update my new phone on my phone and then while you're doing
if
that.
If you steal anything, you lose your hands.
Where is that thing? Legendary garden sickle? Oh, man.
I like the one I have better because I think it just looks better. It has, like, the black and yellow zebra-looking thing.
I can't even see mine right now. Hold on, let me
You gotta get out of the safe house. Here, see the one I got. Where you at?
Oh, wow. Yeah. Yeah, holy shit.
But yours is better,
that
though.
That looks fucking really.
Oh, I think...
Oh, this looks clean. This Eric's looks really clean. Good. Mine looks clean. Yours looks fucking extravagant. Looks like it would break if it hits.
It actually is called the extravagant sickle, I think. Nope, legendary, my bad.
Hi, excuse me.
No, 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 no.
look, could you just tell me where to find someone who does know something?
What a dick.
Oh, shit. Rock.
Are you the one in charge? I need some help.
Talk to Jesse here.
Yeah, you just run around. I'll just go wherever you go.
Dude. Like, what's going on up in here?
Pretty much you're going, you're finding someone in charge. I'm standing over right by him.
Okay. Oh, we have to get him to move out of the way. I see.
Yeah,
what the fuck is going on?
The girl's daughter comes home.
Don't mean to interrupt. I'm looking for Jazeer.
I am busy, but if you want food, we have only bread.
No, I don't need food. Listen, I'm from Haran, and I've come because I've heard that there are people here who are immune to the virus, that they don't turn, even if they get bitten.
Oh, and who told you this?
A dead man, I'm sorry to say.
You might as well keep listening to him. I'll tell you no more than he.
Fucking hell. Why won't anybody help me? The virus is all over the city. People are dying.
And yet, you still live. Take some bread, my friend, and go back to Haran. No one wants you here.
What a dick. Like, straight up a-hole.
Lena, this is Crane. Do you copy? Damn it, what a fucking wasteland.
Hey, yeah, you. Come here.
Oh, what the fuck?
Closer. I won't bite.
Why did Apple add all this shit to my phone?
I ain't like the rest of these loonies.
Yeah,
I'm
like
talking
this.
About you, you're not Jobs.
So you're not one of them?
Fuck
why
you,
aren't
Apple.
They trying to run you off?
Because I sell more shit than just bread. My name's Khan, by the way.
Kyle Crane.
Hey, you're from Haran, right? Bet you ran into my optically challenged buddy.
You mean the guy with an eye missing?
Yeah, that's the one. My boy, Kurt. How's he doing?
Oh, he didn't make it.
Well, that's a damn shame. But, can Sam surprise?
I like how I can hear the game.
Maybe you can
there.
Help me. Kurt said the people out here are
I definitely not listen
to the virus.
Muted.
You know anything about that?
Yeah.
Now that you mention it, I don't remember any of the locals actually
jamming out over here.
Fucking wackos. They're in a damn cult led by some woman they called the mother. It used to be just a harmless little village, you know?
Oh, I know.
Serious about it?
Well, I'm
sorry.
Hey, no, you're good. No, you're good.
They scribble symbols everywhere.
Why can't I not invite anybody here?
Yeah, but what about this whole not turning thing? They on Antizin or what?
Listen.
You should be able to.
It's okay, Hardy.
Oh, it's because we're in the company right now.
That's what I was thinking too.
Partner up. You and me. Buying anything, friend?
Just these
partnership you have in mind.
I like how we're doing everything at night, everything's
so
dark.
And thanks to Kurt getting himself deceased, I need a driver with brains. I can show you something that might help you out, but we'll need to get some wheels first.
You want a vehicle out here? Where am I supposed to find that?
I'd look around the nearest farm, I would you. And hey, be discreet about it, all right?
To the mission. What's the mission anyway? I'm not really paying attention. Oh, okay.
Eric's already gone.
Oh, he's not. He's right there. Oh, no, he's gone. That was you.
Oh, forgot to tell you. If you ain't got none, find yourself some weapons. The farm's abandoned outpost.
Wait, what? You forgot to tell me this?
Well, they weren't important at the moment. Fucking fleas, you just can't get rid of them. No structure, no boss, no knack for business.
Fuck yeah.
Sounds like we're off to a good start.
Ah, don't be a drama queen. You can handle them. Listen, I gotta deal with some customers.
Right, Eric,
just give me a sign once you got
right.
The car.
Take the car.
Oh shit, I forgot we had all these bad guys. I forgot we had all these bad guys here.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Where's my car?
Okay, Con, I got the ride. Con, are you there?
Damn it.
Con.
I screwed up. Come get me. Eric, come save me.
Alright, well, as soon as I kill all these fuckers. Oh, yeah. Fuck. Throwing explosives at me.
Yeah, I fucked up.
Yeah, Trey, I'm not sure if I can make it over there in time. Hold on.
You're right. I'm dead. You can't make it.
I gotcha.
Two, one. And I'm dead again.
Fuck.
I got 30 more seconds, though.
Gotcha.
He's still alive. Woo! I see where they are. They're over here.
Okay. So this is my car? Cherry bomb?
That's mine.
Is it?
Cherry bomb one.
Oh. Sorry.
There
get
you go.
Up then.
Oh, okay.
Get up.
You can drive it.
Is this mine? Oh, this is mine. Oh,
yeah,
okay.
Yours is a piece of shit. See it? It's all rusted and shit.
I don't care. I gotta figure it out anyway.
Yeah, I know. All you gotta do is drive around at night in no nightmare to upgrade if you wanted to. I didn't mind the good old fashioned one.
What the hell is chasing? Big one? Oh god, it's red.
Yep.
Oh shit, what do I do?
Yeah, I'm coming on.
There's two of them.
I'm coming.
Fucking hell! Crap! Smacking the shit out of my car.
I'm coming.
It's three.
Just run into him. That's the easiest thing to do. I'm using my NOS to get you. I'm using my NOS. Oh shit! How do you get over there?
I'm heading to you as quick as I can. Fucking shit.
I was running into Eric's car.
Oh my god.
Eric, your car's on fire.
My car?
Yeah. Oh, it went out.
Don't say that.
I lit on fire.
Why isn't the door opening?
Eric, I didn't do it.
How do I get off? Get off of me, you fucking piece of shit!
Oh, hit something. Run into the wall, run into the wall, run into the wall.
Yeah, I'll hop out of it.
Hop out of it. Come on, go on this way.
I did not light your car on fire, Eric.
It's okay.
It's like carpet, it's fireproof.
You're looking for Khan? He's gone. I guess they finally asked him to leave.
Asked him to leave, huh? What, at gunpoint? And who's they?
They finally did what my father should have done a long time ago. And it suddenly got really nice and quiet around here, didn't it?
You didn't answer my question.
Of course I didn't. You're here for the same reason he was. Same reason the bandits won't leave us alone. And we're supposed to trust you?
There's gotta be something I can do to convince you.
You don't have to convince me. I don't care. Show everyone else you're here to give, not just to take. And I'm Ezki, by the way.
Kyle Crane, Ezki. Can you give me some hints, at least? What do you guys need?
I suppose I could help you out. Just remember, you'll have to return the favor one day.
You got it.
Oh, I'll return the favor.
Oh, it's not the kind of favor you think of. A while back.
Imagine what would happen if you got our water running again.
I assume there is a way to do this.
Yes, there is. But it's in banded territory. Several men who volunteered to go there, well, they never came back. So I wouldn't recommend it. Unless you have a death wish. If you do, then just follow the pipeline.
Oh, yeah, you don't have the story yet or anything.
So how do I upgrade my car to look badass like your rides?
You gotta, you gotta find paint jobs and shit, but you gotta upgrade it by getting your driving skill up, your points.
Oh, to upgrade here. Hey, easy.
You want some? Here, come here. Drive your car to where I'm at. Hey, I'll give you some gold parts too. Here. I'm throwing them on the ground.
Thank you.
Okay, here's your brakes. Here is your engine. Hey, help me. Here, right here.
What am I doing?
Suspension.
Oh, I see it.
You pick up the other one?
Yeah.
Yeah, here's your traction. I got this. Dude, what the hell? Yeah, it's really traction. Traction only going right here, too. To the traction.
Sorry.
In front of me, you're good. Okay, one more. And, oh. I think you need your turbo. There's your turbo. And you said you want some screws?
Pretty please, just so I can repair everything with the brakes.
Well, yeah, you gotta use one of those screws to repair.
Oh, shit.
Okay, I'll give you screws in a little bit, man. Let's go fuck with this hammer.
Let's
go ahead and put those parts on there and you'll be good. Upgrade your vehicle.
How do I do that?
Go to the front of the car and put those parts on. Hey, Eric, you want to fuck this Hunter up?
Thank you so much.
Yeah, it's going to help out a lot with your car.
Wow, that's a big difference already.
Yeah.
Holy, look at you go.
Okay, fuck with this hunter. There he comes. Got him. Ground pound me. Dude, that's bullshit. That's some bullshit. Sorry, guys. I stopped his pounds twice, but then he's gonna say I didn't do it when I had the UV light on him. Whatever.
Come here, you little shit.
You know, yeah, but so you know how to do this part, right?
Oh, you know, I like killing these motherfuckers.
All right, cool.
I like them when they show up. You know, idiots.
Well,
look at this thing.
He's not real bad. He's decent because he can actually he knows the good ground and pound technique. Because I would have killed him last time, but he fucking got me.
Got you.
Well, he ground pound and stopped my second attack. But that wasn't fun. Here, Eric, you driving?
Not right.
Come in. There you go. Here he comes.
He's coming.
He's right behind us, but we're good. He's driving around the car. Can he get us in the car?
We'll find out. He's right behind me. Start heading to the next map.
Alright, Eric, I'm in. Oh. Get me in. How do you get Eric and Eric driving the car? Oh, shit. Yeah, I don't know. Eric was in the car, and then he's not. There you go, Dick. He's running away from me, little bitch. Come here.
Yeah, he's coming here. Coming here right now.
Bitch.
Did we get it?
I don't know how I got Eric in the car. That was weird. What happened to Eric's mic?
I'm here.
Oh. How did he get you in the car?
I had no idea, he exploded something.
Huh.
Well, green, heal up.
I'm pretty far away, so I'll be there in a minute.
It's all good, I'm just trying to get rid of this one. First one, man. Yeah. Jesus H. Christ.
Oh, Eric, I showed you every car over here. It's not bad.
Yeah, I got one. Got the first one.
Nice.
Oh, you got him? You got the next one?
You got 100 again.
There's a goo right there.
There it is. Okay, I gotta switch up my melee weapon.
It's close now. Okay, watch here for movement.
I'll distract him.
Need a hand? Let me know. I'm right up behind you.
Okay. He's trying to figure out what he's gonna do. I'm in the field, so he knows he's screwed. Here he comes. Come on, man. Do your pounce. I'm ready for you.
Hey,
bitch. He's running away.
Fuck.
Okay, he's going towards you. Watch out. He's coming behind you guys. You guys good?
Yeah, I'm trying to find out where he is.
He's right behind you.
Yeah, he got me. He got me.
I see him.
Where?
I am. Over here.
He's on me.
It's too late. I can't save him.
I don't see him anywhere. Oh, there he is. He's going towards you.
I got him. Bitch.
Oh, thank God it's dead.
Who is this guy?
I know, right? There goes the next. Two more.
It's always good to play with people who know what they're doing.
Yeah. Definitely. Fully agree with that.
When those little kids play with me, that the little kids always follow me around. When I play with them, they always just keep on dying.
Yeah.
Hey, I finally.
Hey,
I got
Raheem. Do you need a lift, Raheem?
No, I'm running. I gotta get the. Oh, okay, I'll get a lift. Where you at?
Right here.
I got you. Go. I got a guy watching the stream. Hello. Hey, y'all in public? Your voice?
Yeah.
All right, cool. Because it always looks weird when I'm talking to myself.
Amazing girl.
Oh, shit. I just jumped out. Right, here he goes. He's above. Here he goes.
Oh, that felt good.
He's down below.
That felt so good.
Here he comes. He's on top
below.
Now. He's on top now.
Where is he?
I got you. I got you.
I want to hit him.
He's behind you.
Oh, there he is.
You got him?
He's interested.
Yeah, he's looking at you.
Yeah.
Come back here.
He ran away from
Come
me.
Come back here, bro.
I shoot him with a shotgun. It doesn't really do anything.
Yeah, I've got something for him. I got a real mean pistol for him.
The Ranger?
Yeah. And I got my Glock ready too. I hit him with my machete when he ran over.
Oh shit. Is he below me? Yeah, shoot this one.
Oh, fuck. That thing just didn't want to go down.
Yeah, shoot him.
Oh, damn, he got me. And I was down. I was already down by the other big guy.
Yeah, and that's where I am at too. Now I'm on the road.
Yeah, he's running for me. He always runs for me. He never tries to come at me.
He knows the Eric.
I don't know why.
He's the man. Dude, we were looking at this.
Heading my way to you right now.
Yeah, I see him. He's coming at
he's
me.
Back, you
I'm gonna act like I don't see him.
He won't fuck
bitch. Bitch, sit down.
Let's get out of here.
Alright, cool.
I've only killed him.
You got him again?
Yeah, man. Always, all day. Oh, shit.
Dude. All day, every day.
Dude, the big guy just killed me. The big guy just killed me.
The big guy? Yeah, I think the big guy killed me, too.
So let's kill that guy real quick. He hit me twice so fast. Yeah, they hit me into the fire.
It's still here. I can feel it.
I am.
He's below. He's coming to you. He's just coming to you right now.
I see him. Me?
I see him.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's good.
Nice. Why aren't these guys dying from these shots?
Man, these motherfuckers. It's harder when you have the right hand.
It's what?
It's harder. They have more health than they have in my hand. They're stronger at night. So you can't be OP on them. Yeah. Okay, we gotta go. Oh, there's my car. Yeah, so I'm gonna take out that big guy with the shotgun.
Okay, volatile down. Now we just gotta get that last one. Yeah, come at me. Right.
It's out there. Oh shit. I'm on top of the bridge for some odd reason. Okay, here it comes. Good job.
Sammy! God
damn dog.
What kind of dog is it?
It's a golden lab.
There. Nest
golden
down.
Lab. Good dog there, man.
Good dog that barks at every single thing I do.
Aw, poor guy. He's just letting me know. He's letting me know he sees stuff.
Oh man, the guy watching us doesn't want to. He's not talking. Dude. Come join the game.
Woo! That was a fun jump. Holy.
Dude, my flashlight keeps on going off.
He's on me. He's on me right now.
No means no.
Yeah, I'm gonna just keep driving around and distracting him.
Okay, I'm gonna run to shit. There's a wall. Just do turn your car into teleportation line. Oh, I'm almost there.
He's on my fucking. Shit.
Don't die. We only have 5 more deaths.
Come back here, you little bitch. Where'd you go? What's the matter, bro?
Did he come after me? Get off me.
He's gone. He's running from me, little pussy.
I thought this guy was gonna be better.
Me too.
Hey, what rank is Walker? Oh, never mind.
You guys wanna play against me?
He's on me. He's on me.
No, I'm alright. You're pretty good.
You got me. Fuck. I can
feel it. What?
Don't worry, that guy. You got me because you jumped my vehicle. Nice. The screen doesn't even loaded my from my butt screen yet.
This
is
like shit.
These guys are in the car. How are we gonna?
Gotta open up the car. I got
no more locked doors. Oh my god. Yeah, I know. I was too busy trying to open the fucking cart.
Where is he at? Where is he?
He got me. He's at the only one left.
Oh fucker.
He got you?
No, he's a fucking dude.
I don't know
how
to open it.
There's so many down here.
Dude, I don't know how to open that door.
You on him?
On him. It won't let me open this door, man.
Really? It's fucked up.
Damn, he got me.
Dude, I can't open this fucking door. How are we supposed to do this last part?
I don't know. I'm starting to annoy the crap out of me.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Dude. He got you?
Yeah, he got me a long time ago. I just can wait for you guys to crack on him.
Well, I'm here. I'm here, but the goons are here.
I know, we gotta get rid of him. Alright.
Here he comes, here he comes.
Got him. Yeah, right. Hey, y'all figure out how to open those fucking doors. I'll stay in there.
Oh, I got it. I got it.
Hey, you go get it. I got him. I'm gonna keep him at bay.
Yeah.
He's running away from us. Okay, he's coming towards you a little bit. I see him.
Dying fucking volatile, piece of shit. Yeah, there's one down.
Where's the other one? Me and Eric. Right. Eric's chasing this motherfucker. Oh, he's on top of the, he's on top of you. Hold up. He's up there. He's up there with you, man.
I'm burning him right now. He got me. He kept smacking me. He kept smacking it right through the, UV light. Cause that's the last one. You guys can pick me up, I'll be killing him.
Perfect. I'll pick you up. You focus on keep him off me.
I got him.
I gotta go find my chicken stick.
Did y'all get that last one? We only got two health lives left. This man's still running from me.
Fuck. There's too many other monsters around me now, man.
He's coming back to you. He's coming back to you. He's on top of you. You see him?
Yep.
I'm out of ammo.
Why won't I
fucking dog shit?
Why won't it let me open this fucking shit? I'll kill this goon if y'all got him. It won't let me. It's not, the player's not coming up.
Alright, I'll do it. I'll try. Alright,
okay, goon's down. Goon's down.
Going back towards you, Gary.
Okay, I got it.
Keep him off of me.
I got him. I see him.
What are you doing, man? Keep them off of me.
He is.
I had the door open.
Oh.
And then this guy fucking hits me.
I thought you said the night hunter.
What are you, what does keep them off of me?
I'm getting the night hunter, man.
Calm down, Peter.
Sorry, man. The Night Hunter is just running after you. I was chasing him. Sorry, buddy.
All right, I'm in here now. So
he's coming back. He's up there. He's on the other side. He's on the other side of you. Shit. He's coming at you, guys. There you go.
I've almost got this all down. Yeah.
I thought you said keep the Night Hunter off.
No, I meant like the dude that DM. Like there was one volatile.
Well, the Night Hunter was right next to us too, so I started chasing him away. My bad.
Yeah, I guess that's more important. I should say kept fucking the volatile off.
You guys don't want to play against me, isn't it? Absolutely
not. Yeah.
Let me
think
for a minute.
No. Oh,
don't worry. I'm almost
free. He left, little punk.
Don't they have to leave?
Yeah.
Yeah, they have to.
I think it's bullshit.
That'd be so much fun. That'd be so much fun.
We shit talk while we're doing this. Okay. What are y'all doing up there?
Yeah, I'm just getting through these.
Hey, for some chests. Reason, man, when I go to the doors, it wouldn't let me open them. There's a glitch on me. Like, it would just be doors.
This chest has Silas on it.
Yeah, it's a car. Oh, an engine. But all you need to do is duplicate the parts on it.
Oh.
I can give you some more.
Metal parts.
Oh, we got
this is a hard thing.
Where the fuck did you come from?
Yeah, I'm about to get off.
Are you? Dog?
Well, there's my car.
I'm in it.
Oh.
Trey's got it.
All right, let's go for a ride. Hold on,
shit is right.
Oh, you don't have nothing.
No.
Oh my god. Watch how they'll shoot you.
How do you get inside?
I use a grappling hook.
Oh, fuck.
I'm almost all dead. I got one more.
Eric's down.
Okay, they're all dead. Alright, so what I did was I grappled hooked to the pipe down in there.
Yeah, I got in. I got in the other way. I just run over a bunch of boxes. Just high enough.
Alright, guys, I'm gonna get off for probably the night.
Right, yeah, man, if you got a headache, that means it's done. Hope you feel better, though.
Yeah, for real.
Yeah, I'll be off probably tomorrow.
Alright. You want some more?
Oh man, you missed this motherfucker. You gotta jump over the ledge. Yeah, right in front of you. Oh.
Alright.
This motherfucker has like, this guy has armor on. I had to shoot him in the head.
Oh shit. Look at that.
Yeah, he came out the door right here trying to get me.
Jazeer sent me. Well, Esky did. You're one of the three who got lost?
The only one left. I am Ali. They got thrown to that beast.
Hey, listen, Ali, so this place has to be at least sort of operational. Otherwise, the bandits wouldn't have had any water.
So the next mission, you gotta drive. Okay, the next mission right here, you gotta drive really fast. Perhaps we can redirect. So I'm gonna go ahead and start it.
Okay, well, hold up. I gotta go to the washroom and
I mean, the mission's starting right now.
I just gotta make something. Here goes nothing. I'm gonna go to the washroom. I'll be right back.
Cross your fingers. I might have to look at that.
In a couple of minutes, there'll be water at the farm again.
I'll get the valve open. Where is it?
Hey man, we're gonna fail this because it started when you were in here and I was out.
Hey, sorry, I just came back.
Yeah, we're about to fail this.
What's going on? Holy shit, what the hell's going on?
I was out there fighting stuff, you know, my timer hadn't started, so I got back in here. So just wait, they'll say fail and we'll get started. So we gotta hop in your car to get
Alright, well, yeah, man, I'm still making stuff to eat. And
oh, that's cool, I'll do it. You're good, I'll do it.
Oh, okay. Oh, you just didn't know the timer was starting.
Yeah, my timer wasn't going until, because I was fighting other stuff out there while you were doing that.
I gotcha. I'm just gonna eat some.
Yeah, you're good.
Some pizza.
You're good, my card's ready to roll. Ah, shit.
Is good and all, but I kind of want a burger.
What kind of pizza?
Looks like it's 2-for-1 pizza.
Oh, yeah.
It's alright.
Some kind of pumping station. The pipeline ends here.
Yeah, that's what I was feeling earlier, but it isn't open.
Honey's fucking alarm won't shut up!
Like, everything's closed right now. Because it's 10:30. Everything closes early in that area.
Where you live?
Toronto.
Nashville.
Ali, I got it. But the place was already flooded, so now what? We just wait?
Yes. Now it should just be a matter of time.
So we're good?
We're better than good. I think you just saved all our asses. Get back to the farm. I'll tell Jess here you're all right. You know, for a stranger.
I wish my viewers would comment stuff so I can talk to them. Or my one viewer. Hello, one viewer. Oh, now he left. I guess they don't want to talk. Motherfuckers.
I have so much money.
Like in real life?
No. Well, no.
Middle class.
I don't like to say that. I don't like to say things like that. But I never want for it.
Dude, I'd be fucking solid if I don't
want. Yeah, that's what I mean. Like, I don't want for anything. If I ever want a game or anything, I can just buy it. Okay. Well, I mean, I have a car to get from A to B.
I'd be like, I have
my own house, so I have no room to save up money, you know?
I got a wife, so she doesn't want to be my finance person.
Bro, I see how it works.
I can give her all that power. But I don't want to do it.
So how do I get some armor up in this bitch?
What?
Armor.
Oh, you guys drive around a lot and run into a lot of zombies and jump up and jump. Oh, I'm going to get out of here. It's not like a skill tree game. I do it really good. Yeah, I would drive around.
Oh yeah, driver leveled up. I see. Yeah.
Oh, donuts. Donuts near zombies. Oh.
Like, really, he wants to.
Did he kill them? Or did he just set them on fire? Killed them and great. Oh shit!
Oh, I love it. I'm going to jump over here in the other side.
They should go under the battle. One guy had spikes. Bunches. Oh, that's what you have. Yeah, yeah, your car was sweet.
Too, but I just got this kind of bag. Oh, dude, when you get fuel, you need a different one. I can give you some.
I have a lot.
Okay.
I have like 9,993.
They have 'Cause it has her on it.
Yeah,
yeah,
that's why I liked it. I was like, dang.
Yeah, I'll show you the other
cherry
one.
Bum.
So I got this one.
Oh, that's neat.
And then that one's still alright.
Oh, I like that one.
That one.
The blue, clean blue. Oh, that looks cool too.
That one's stupid.
Where do you get these?
You find them around the. I like this one. You find them around the place. This one I got yesterday too, the Thunderbolt. That's all I have right now. Okay. So you need screws and rubber and steel tubing?
Yeah, pretty much the whole shebang.
You need some synthetic later on.
Need wire, rubber, steel tubing, screws.
Here's some synthetic. You'll need that to make like your gold parts when you get the blueprint. So there's.
Where are you?
Where'd you go?
I'm in the
safe. Oh, you're in here. Oh, okay. Gotcha. Thank you.
Still tubing. Anything else besides that stuff?
What's this disciple current level of trust thing?
Oh, what's your level?
I'm a disciple.
Which one's that?
The last one.
Oh yeah, you're good. It's how, like, it's part of the following. It's how you build trust with the
Yeah, but I don't have the upgrades, of, like the rewards.
Oh yeah,
like,
you got
elemental
you got...
bolts.
You
gotta do
missions to get him. It'll come.
Sorry, I didn't realize.
You got shit all over the ground.
Shit, sorry.
It's alright.
Thanks, man. Oh, sweet. I can repair the shit out of my car now.
Yeah, it's everything. Alright.
Thank you.
Let me heal you. Arise, my son. Feel Jesus Christ through your bones. Let's see.
I'm missing wire.
Oh,
apparently.
I blew some out.
Yeah, I made an...
What'd you do with the wire?
What did I do with it? I don't see it anywhere. Oh shit, here it is. Got it.
This paint job.
Thank you so much.
Oh, no problem. I got my flying fish.
Jesus, that thing's buzzing. Whoa. All right.
I guess we need to get some time.
Last second. Oh shit! Sorry. Oh fuck.
Oh yeah. Oh, I fell.
Oh. we both whacked him. I hit him. I whacked right into him.
Oh, got him.
Maybe we have to take his armor.
I got him.
Oh, you dead?
Yep. So, I got a trophy.
That's all good. It's all good. Did you get the trophy, though?
Yeah.
Sweet.
I also
next to Molitor, we'll...
Yeah.
I gotta make sure that my car is upgraded enough to kill him.
Yeah, you really.
I think I wasn't doing any damage.
Yeah,
so I don't have a ram.
In the nitro,
that's what
I was using. I used a little bit of everything.
Ooh, close.
Next
to. Pretty empty over here.
Level is the max.
It's gonna be rough!
I just jumped over you.
I know. It's pretty cool though.
Yeah.
Thank you.
gonna do is knock it back over instead of resetting it, you can just visit. Oh, we got him.
You got my hand. Jump. But I got all the
technically I got the
same. I'm in Canada, you're in America. $1.
We're all full of those. Yeah, I remember I was a kid every time I bought a book it has US in it. All the GameStop and I bought
Witcher 3, Wolf Game, and the Batman. Hey,
Where'd you go? Yeah, where'd you go? They kicked you out of the party.
Really?
Yeah.
That's fucking weird.
It's like, you're the new party owner. I was like, oh. What driver level are you now?
I'm driver level 7.
I'm maxed out finally. You can pick the reward from your stash at any safe house or get it from the quartermaster. Oh, you get a reward when you max your level out. Weird. Oh, so you get 2 paint jobs if you want. Use the button. Use the button, and you want to go to the place where you have the big hamster wheels. It's like inside a building, and there's 2 spray paint jobs in there around near the perimeter.
Yeah, I got a friend who wants to join us.
No mic.
Yeah, no mic.
How do you not have a mic? I'm using the one that came with the PS4.
He's gonna be buying one soon.
He doesn't have the one that came with the PS4.
Yeah.
That's fine, he's right. I just invited somebody to. I'm trying to remember who this guy is, but let me invite him to, I need to get his level up. Let me invite him to the party real quick so I can try to remember who he is. I might invite a friend just to hear, just to talk. He has this game, but he's fucking playing Rainbow Six.
Got fucked up.
Oh shit! Where's this guy at? Oh, there he is. Hey, how come? Okay, you're still in the game. Hey, Why aren't you level 250 yet, man?
I don't have any disaster.
I might have one. You want one?
Okay. Here, I can set you up, buddy.
Come here. I was gonna mess with him. Here, you keep the zombies off me, I'll throw them out. I got money.
Alright.
I just told him I had one, I was gonna fuck with him.
Yeah, I have like one or two. Do you have like one or two?
Yeah, I have a couple.
Yeah, I have like one or two.
What the hell?
Yeah, I got like a
couple. Okay, I only threw one out. Is it glitching again? Is it like throwing a bunch out?
Oh shit. Keep doing.
My game's frozen. I don't know what's going on. I tried to throw one out and it was frozen.
It's just frozen.
Sorry, man. I only have this one. Why did my cash say $1? Hey, dude, do you know where to turn these in?
Just go to that one quartermaster.
No, go to Haran. Don't do it here.
Okay.
Turn them into the slum or the old city, and make sure you do it on nightmare mode at night, and it should be good.
Do I give it to Spike or something?
Yeah, that works. Just do it at night on nightmare mode.
Okay, I'll try that.
Because you'll get a lot more points.
Is it like double or something?
Oh, it's more than doubled. Just trust me. Oh. If you do it on Nightmare Mode at night, you'll be at 250 with all these packages I just gave you. This bitch is coming at you. Bitch. Oh, spiked. I know you saw that one, right? You get your trust built up, which you don't really want that.
I think I got in the back of my car by accident.
What'd you say?
Got in the back of my car by accident. Get out from me, fuckers.
Flesh under this. There's a flame on it. How good is that? Take that flesh on my boy. Dude, you lost an arm. I lost a leg. Dude, I chopped the guy's leg off and he ran into the car.
I can't help, bro.
Oh, dude, he's did a whirlwind on me. Where'd he go? Because I want my weapon back. Shit. Where'd my weapon go? Alright, man, I'm getting hit. I'm coming. Oh, you're dead. Where'd that goon go? He has a fucking sickle on him. There it is.
I'm gonna leave and train him and I'll join back here.
What'd you say?
I'm gonna trade him in Haran and I'll just join back.
Yeah, man, if you want to get your driving level up real quick, you really should do this at Nightmare at Night.
Oh, I'm pretty tired. I might be fixing to get off this fucking first mission.
I'm actually the same way.
You want to go do a mission of Primal? Just one mission?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's go do it. Let's do it.
I want to see a mission on the map, man.
Huh?
Did you just leave?
Yeah, I'm gonna go do a mission in Primal. Warcraft.
Why, that was your game. Why don't we do a mission in your game?
No. Far Cry Primal. I'm gonna go play Far Cry
Primal.
Oh,
my bad. I was like, what the fuck are you talking about?
No, bro. Because I just finished, I'm pretty sure it's downloaded. Yeah, it's downloaded.
You should stream it. Share play that shit, I'll watch it.
Yeah, alright, sure. I thought you had it, don't you?
No, it's in the mail, man.
Oh, word. Right.
I bought the deluxe.
Some water up in me.
I bought the deluxe edition. Oh, shit. 2 viewers. What the fuck? Sorry guys, dude left the game, so I'm at the beginning again. Just tell me what the fuck you want to see. If y'all have the game and y'all need some help, just... Don't do what I just did right there.
Wow, it starts off with Flint.
Oh, now I got 0 viewers. So finicky.
I can't wait to start this off.
Yeah, I saw some people playing it last night, but they were going too slow for me.
Here, I'll share play it.
Yeah, share play it so I can watch it. Yeah, it'll probably come to me in like 4 more days or 5 days. Cool. Let me go save this game real quick.
Yeah, no problem. I'm just starting out my shirt right now.
Naruto. That time the same game, man. Kyle Lane. Oh, we can play that game. Oh, the viewer on here. He just comes on and says, Naruto. That's all he said.
Thank you.
Are you watching my broadcast? Oh shit. Did you see that demolisher?
My shirt plays on.
All right, I'm coming. Hold up, let me kill this motherfucker.
No, no, no. Take your time, bro. Still connected to Ubisoft server. All that shit. But I have to sign up.
Are you calling?
No, I'm...
Call the Lang. Oh shit, no, duh. What's up, Kyle?
Hello, stranger.
No, man, I don't. I was like, what the fuck is this guy saying to me? I know what it is. I was so confused. I was like, this guy just got on here and started spitting out other games. Thanks for being my only friend. I'm about to watch him play some Far Cry Primal though.
Yo, do you guys know how to take the light off of the station controller? How to turn that down?
I don't. Kyle probably does. Oh, Kyle left the party. I was like, he probably does, but he's gone.
I still want to be kind of more play game in the dark.
Oh, what the fuck? Man, fuck that. Hyper,
that's way better.
Did you turn the light off?
You can't turn it off, but you can dim it to the point where like things immediately in front of you can lit up, but very low.
Hyper, I have everything. You should already know this. Sure. Hop in the game.
Death. Are you walking yet?
No, I'm about to. I'm gonna give this guy some metal parts and something else. I'm surprised he's playing this game because he bought Far Cry Primal last night.
It's starting.
Yeah, give me 2 minutes. I'll be right there.
Oh man, it's back in time. 1800s, 1700s, 1600s, 1500s.
Wait, it's taking you back in time?
Yeah,
no. Shit.
1,800, 800, 700, 600, 500, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hyper, Herb, and John.
2,000 BC. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10,000 BC.
Damn it.
Holy shit. It just happened that quick.
Yeah, I missed it.
Do you want me to start over?
Nah, I'll see you when I get the game. I'm about to join you. I just gotta wait for this guy.
Alright. Here, I'm gonna pause this real quick.
Yeah, dude. Hyper, hurry up.
Let me know when you're about to join in, because I pressed the PS button, so I'm not gonna... Yeah. I want to do a dab anyway.
So. Ooh, nice. I am drug-free for... Did you? Unfortunately, I have to be drug. I've been drug free for a month. Are you in the game yet, man? Oh, okay. Join. I'll start throwing them on the ground. What do you need? Screws and what else? Oh yeah, dude, I got tons of those. Nice. I'll just max mine out.
Oh, here we go.
Wait, nails and metal parts are good. And then I'm getting off of here, buddy. Alright, man. Harbin, join the game. Sweet. Right in front of me. Right in front of you.
No, oh, man.
Hey, Hyper, why are you still on level 1? Didn't I give you a bunch of drop boxes? Did you turn them in? You turned them in the wrong spot. You need to turn it into Haran, not the following. And you only got one level? You should have been... Oh, your legend only has level 1. Well, I'll help you another day, man. I'm out of here.